Remember, it's for school on Tuesday for trick-or-treat by Gas Ass.